I was going about my busy day, tra-la-la-la-la, when I found something horrifying inside my mini greenhouse where I was quarantining new plants. And this is exactly why you should quarantine new plants, because fungus gnats. I didn't see any pests when I first brought these plants home, so this was definitely larvae that was growing in the soil. So I took the plants outside so I can release the fungus gnats into nature, and I'm sprinkling fairy dust over the soil so the rest of the larvae can meet their maker. I once had a fungus gnat fly up my nose, and I'm pretty sure it's there living in my brain, and I don't know what to do about it. Send help! People have opinions about using systemic granules, but my take is if you use it responsibly and follow the instructions, it's fine. So I definitely don't use this on any outdoor plants because it can harm beneficial insects, and I don't let any of the water runoff go down any drains. Okay, but seriously, what do I do about the gnat in my brain? After everything was wiped down and treated, I put all the plants back into the mini greenhouse, where they'll stay while they continue to acclimate for the next few weeks. Then I just went back and continued my busy day, and then I realized something else. The whole time I was doing this, the front door was left wide open, so those gnats probably flew back in. So I just packed all my bags and moved to Antarctica.